In Africa, most people think of malaria, AIDS, and childbirth as leading causes of death. But there is a silent killer that is plaguing the continent: cervical cancer.
Every 2 minutes, a woman dies of cervical cancer. Nobody notices that these women are dying unnecessarily from a cancer that is preventable.
Mrs. Ajaratu Kinda, a mother of 6 children, didn't know about cervical cancer until it was too late. A simple test that cost less than $5 could have saved this woman's life. This woman was also diagnosed too late. There is little that can be done at this point aside from making her as comfortable as possible.
It's really, really sad to watch these women in pain and really realizing that we could have tested a few years back.
Because pap tests are essentially unavailable in the developing world, Jhpiego has championed a safe, inexpensive, and effective screening method that uses simple table vinegar.
You can get vinegar in every country. And so that's why it's a low-cost initiative that can save hundreds of women's lives. We call it the single visit approach, where they screen with the vinegar. If they see abnormal cells, then they treat that woman in the same visit.
When programs do not screen and treat in a single visit, half as many women will get the life-saving treatment they need.
Qu'est-ce que vous avez appris aujourd'hui? Même en dehors d'ici, on peut faire le dépistage ailleurs.
Dr. Jean is really, we call him a champion of cervical cancer.
Jhpiego a joué un rôle important dans la prise en charge vraiment de la santé des femmes au Burkina dans le domaine du cancer du col.
Tu as 37 ans et 3 enfants.
Ce programme de Jhpiego nous a permis d'avoir une relation avec la communauté. Je m'explique.
C'est la publicité à la télé qui passe, donc c'est par ça. Donc c'est la peur maintenant, je suis allée voir s'il n'y a rien.
Mais ça tourne autour de 7000 femmes qui ont eu à bénéficier de nos screenings et de prise en charge. Et mon souhait le plus profond, c'est que nous continuions à étendre la formation, l'équipement, la supervision vers les hôpitaux, les formations sanitaires périphériques.
We know that every 2 minutes, a woman dies of cervical cancer. we know that cervical cancer is preventable. But for the lack of a few dollars for a screening test and treatment, women will die due to cervical cancer. When a mother dies, her children are 10 times more likely to die. This is our time. It is our time to use the tools we have to screen and treat women and save women's lives. Please support Jhpiego to prevent and treat cervical cancer.